on zombies in Spaceman. If you guys are thinking like, well, I don't like the look of zombies in Spaceman, make sure you pick it up, guys. It's a great, great adventure. Trust me, guys, it's great. So, I love the customization. I'm level 7 already, so. There are a lot of levels. I've heard there's up to 220 levels available. The only downside, multiplayer has an upside. I don't know if you recall, but back in Black Ops 3, zombies had an upside where you could actually have double XP for drinking Monster Energy cans. And for 30 minutes, I believe. Level 15 to 30 minutes. But this time around, multiplayer is going to be getting the double XP. So, zombies don't seem to be getting anything this year, which is fair enough. So it's a little bit harder this year to level up if you are a zombie player. And that's a little bit of a downside, but I believe there's way less levels in zombies in Spaceland. As of now, the leveling up system does take a while. It's not going to be quick in any shape or form. Take part? Where's the part?
Whoa! It's like I traveled back to the 50s!
I love the music. I wish there was a way to increase the music.
It's like building a fort. Ice Pick calls this an ass cap.
As you can see, the weapons you start off with will look totally different as you progress through the game. And you get tons of challenges for doing things, so like, just doing boards up is going to give you XP. So, maybe doing like 250 boards up. It's just a quick, great way to get XP.
Position by boarding the window.
When you get speak hole.
We embark onto Main
Street. Probably think, why am I using all these different weapons? Well, using weapons you've unlocked are gonna let you level up that weapon, and then that weapon will be eventually better and better.
I just found the head to a robot. I suspect there might be more parts for it around here.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel, live.
Okay. 25 tickets.
Please do not disassemble. Restoration complete. Industry 2000 challenge protocol initiated. Please stand by.
Sitting with a pistol is really bad. Yeah, I prefer the MX1 Grand to the pistol, big time. I I think when I leveled them all up, the MX-1 Gland is the only one I'm going to be using. I'm going to use the Banshee. Both the MX-1 Gland and Banshee, you know, are pretty good weapons. Okay. Any question, Reed, bro? Great. This card pretty much gives you critical for every hit you get. Even like wave 6, it makes this weapon good. Yeah, I love this song. It's the final countdown. Where the hell is the music at? I really want to turn the music up. Audio options. That's a little bit more like it. Firework trap. The slap is just ruthless in this game. We got like 4k points. Okay, let's check the power back on. What am I doing? I need a Juggernog. But yeah, guys, any questions, re-blow. I'm gonna grab Juggernog real quick. Maybe I'll leave this to be a little bit longer than normal. Scope dollars. This counts as a sniper, you should be able to pick up, you know. Pick up a bit of C4. We need to pick up Munchies. Allow us to get another weapon. Why is the melee so goddamn awful in this game? I got instant downed. It's the challenge that get me killed, I swear to God. I tried to do the challenge and I died because of it. Yeah, I'm not doing the challenge anymore. Look at that. Just not worth it. Yeah, I'll take a death. I'm not really troubled about that. I don't mind dying. Okay. Honestly, I'm still getting used to the map, so I expect to die. But I'm really enjoying it. It's just... yeah. What I do like about Infinite Warfare is its firing, yeah? It's very in your face. I would definitely say there's no other mode. I've not played a mode like Infinite Warfare Zombies yet. It's so unique, it's unbelievable. Alright. We can pick up one more perk. I don't like the melee though. The melee is very... I don't mind the boss. Right, so far, I'm just trying to get to a pretty good scene for you guys, because I know that a lot of people, you know, are struggling with Infinite Warfare Zombies, and that's totally understandable. Infinite Warfare Zombies is not an easy game mode. He don't want to die, does he? I swear to God, some of these zombies, they just don't want to die. They're like, nah, you ain't killing me. I'm fine with the weapons I've got. Right now I'm just going to work on pack-a-punching them. We need one more perk. Got to watch for that big crocodile because he'll come crashing down on you and kill you. Hello DJ, what's up man? I I honestly don't want to go near the crocodile. Bomb stoppers. Okay. So I have 5 amazing perks. Really, the box is not very interesting right now for me. Right now, I'm just worried. I just want to pack a punch right now. Let's quickly. We can't afford that. Our next rank is 8. But so far, I really do like giving it warfare zombies. It's... So far, I can't judge it, and... Can't compare it to Extinction so far. Because, honestly, it's not been out long enough. Really to do comparing. I think honestly it would be kind of unfair to compare it to Extinction, especially so early, because obviously it's early yet. Like, we don't know what content we're going to be having later on. I think the weapons really make Infinite Warfare Zombies, because it makes it fresh. Like, you don't feel like you're playing the same zombie experience. And I like that. Well, it's gonna quickly go down here. That's XP right there. $750 for the that's ammo for the walk. Fair enough. Okay. Now we just need to save up for... Save up for Pack-a-Punch now. We need to pack these 3 weapons. I wish you could get I would, there's a way to get more perks, like 5 perks is great, don't get me wrong. But, you know, having 6, 7 would be really handy. I'd say this is a great point building weapon. Right, let's pack a punch. Let's upgrade 2 weapons. Come on, give me what I need. So, if you are enjoying, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you guys being here and watching my content. $5,000. Yeah, I don't think it's worth 5,000 points, guys. If I can just be, like, completely honest. 5,000 points is a hell of a lot. I'm really, really loving Infinite Warfare Zombies. Like, damn, it's good. I think they really hit the nail on the head with Infinite Warfare Zombies. It's not too easy, it's not too hard. I think that's exactly what fans needed. Five 500 headshots. Alright. So let's go pack a punch once again. We made it to scene 15. Okay, any questions, Rebro? But when you pack punch in Infinite Warfare, you do feel like you pack punch something. Same as Black Ops 3. You get a little bit more firepower, a bit more ammo. You know, all that cool stuff. Okay. 16. I like how quickly you can take this guy down. With Pack Punch weapons, he barely takes any effort. If you have the pack weapon, you can just quickly take him down. And I love that about Infinite Warfare zombies. The downside is my control was awful. The only thing I don't like about Infinite Warfare, there is no shield. So if you get hit by a back, you're just dead. Easy as that. Your weapon is fully upgraded. You just need weapon to either take the boss or don't. 4,500. But yeah, guys, we have come to the end of this stream, but thank you so much for watching. Obviously, scene 16, guys. I'm doing really well. Can't wait to play some more Infinite Warfare zombies. And I'll catch everyone on the next one. See ya. Peace out.